That's probably why we heard all those sirens last night.